Hi, this is Mike Bolin, RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. I'm going to show you the 2014 3100 RL Montana. We might as well start right here. One great thing that's standard on these is the MoreRide pin box, which actually gives you travel front and back, up and down, which really cushions the ride. Another great feature on these is a 6-point automatic leveling system, all hydraulic. You get to camp, you just push the auto level basically, and it levels your coach for you. And it also has a memory save for where it was when you backed it up, and you can push that button, it'll go right back to where it was when you unhooked it from the hitch, so it makes it a lot easier that way. Huge storage compartments, all 1-inch thick, insulated. All-in-one docking center. All your bypass valves, your water hookups, your sewer flush. Your valves right here so you don't have to crawl under the coach. Just real clean. Also has your battery disconnect here, which when you're parked you can turn that off and not run your batteries down. And you can see nice slam latch door latches now instead of the twisty ones. No twisting and wearing out the locks. When you close it, it closes. Montana is also standard equipment with a ME4000 rear suspension kit. Really what that boils down to is you get 4 inches of travel. And it's got the upgraded shackle kits, which are all bronze bolts, all bronze bushings, and a greasable. So it's a really nice suspension kit that just comes standard with them. You can see it has a nice high gloss, clear coat finish on it. You've got frameless windows on the new 14s. Their hairs, been with the automotive industry forever. So that's just a great new feature. All your Montanas 50 amp service, so you can put washer and dryer on them. You can run both airs if you're plugged in. It's got backup lights, which is really nice. Okay. Let's go inside, Curtis, and show them the floor plan. As you can see, nice 4-step instead of 3-step entry. Right as we come in, you can see the central vac. This is one of the most popular floor plans they make. It's because of the size and towability. As you can see, all solid cherry wood cabinets, real leather furniture. Another really, really great feature that Montana does. As you can see that this is a domed roof. And along with being at least 4 inches of insulation all the way across the roof, they've added what we call radiant technology. And what they do is they put basically a piece of tin foil, an astrofoil, that's bright on one side, dull on the other. So they put a layer facing up in the roof so any heat coming in from the outside reflects and goes away, and then on the bottom side they basically do it opposite, so when the heat rises when you're heating your coach, it helps keep the heat in the coach. And what they have is, instead of steel, aluminum, or wood rafters, is they've come out with a new carbon fiber rafter, and it's not actually even bent, and it gives you, instead of most of them pitch from 4 to 4.5 inches down to 2, so your insulation drops at 2. These go 4.5 to 4, so the whole roof, no matter where it's at, is at least 4 inches of insulation, which is it's above any other standards. Lots and lots of storage, nice deep storage, deep and tall. You got it all the way across the back. You got it all above the sofa, all over here, all big and deep. This model comes with a fireplace in the entertainment center. The TV we don't put in until somebody purchases it. Nice Sony TV, Sony Blu-ray, Dimplex fireplace, top of the line. Really nice feature on this is a movable island. You can put it wherever you need it in the kitchen. This one comes with a four-door Norcold. Lots of storage for you if you're half-timer, full-timer. Don't need to go to the stores often. They really, lots of storage in the kitchen. I mean, starting with below the stove, above the microwave. You got a beautiful little counter extension pull-out pantry. Nice full extension, deep drawers here. Got little place for your trash. And just cabinets and cabinets and more cabinets, which is, we all know, is important if you're a full-timer or a half-timer. All solid surface countertops. Nice big, big deep sinks. Go up in the bedroom bathroom area. All in one place. You got a dual mode air conditioning control here. Control center. Fantastic fans, control switch, slide switches, electric awning, water heater. Everything all in one. Nice walk-through bath. So you can lock people out if you need to. It's got the porcelain toilet. Big one-piece shower. With the tub. Another thing you want to notice that Montana does with that curved ceiling, I'm 5'10", so we basically got 6'3", 6'4", and all the way across, just really nice high ceilings in the bedroom. Got extra air up here, you can run it by itself when you're in the bedroom, so you don't waste all your electricity. Nice big four-door closet instead of the old cheap one that everybody's seen. That's just a real nice touch. One real important thing. Nobody thinks about it, but a lot of these fifth wheels, people want washer dryer capabilities. And what all the other manufacturers end up doing is sticking them in the corner. And what's that do if you add all that weight to that right front corner? It kind of is not really good for the structure. So basically what they've done is, this is a nice drawer, nightstand, and pantry right in the middle of the coach, which also is plumb for an all-in-one washer dryer there. Right in the middle of the coach, so it doesn't do anything to the integrity of the build. So again, this is a 2014 Montana 3100, and my name is Mike Bolin, RV Corral, and you can call me at 541-914-8636.